Yes.
Seeing solidarity for every morning, but basically the government took away the workers' rights for their ability to strike.
Yes.
And that imbalances the negotiation. If the railroad companies think the government will step in and take away the